Tinybop makes educational apps for kids all around the globe. Not as sort of a traditional game with a beginning and end. They're simulations of the real world. Unity Cloud Build is a way for us to all be on the same page at the same time. It's really changed our workflow in that instead of waiting a couple of days or a week for a build, we can now check in like pretty much continuously. One of the main reasons that we moved to Unity is that it allowed us to distribute the work more evenly.
We actually used to build a lot of times manually. Now it's a totally simplified process. You focus on the task as a developer or an artist, and everything else is just handled automatically for you. It was incredibly easy to integrate Unity Cloud Build. Once we switched to Unity, we as developers and programmers became less of the bottleneck because things didn't always have to go directly through us. We actually had a repository now that artists could commit to.
It does seem to make the process easier, and we do get a lot more frequent builds to look at. I can go on and check for new updates pretty constantly and see how things are looking.
With mobile development, you need to test the touches on the device frequently. So with Cloud Build, you don't have to make the build yourself, and you can always download builds on the device and actively test it.
Using Cloud Build, you can point testers at different scenarios, and we can kind of get that A-B testing scenario that companies often try and hit just to see what works and what doesn't work. I would recommend using Unity Cloud Build to another developer because it's so simple, because it takes that very time-consuming step away from you. There's no reason you shouldn't be using Cloud Build.